I'm fourth grade Viola players. We've been working on Baba Black Sheep, which is number 101 in your Essential Elements book. It's really working on reading our G string notes. Remember, Baba Black Sheep kind of sounds like Twinkle, but instead of on the D and the A string, it's on the G and the D and has slightly different rhythms. So remember, feel free to play along, watch, or just listen. Here we go. Two, ready, go. Hope that helps with your practicing. Bye, Viola players.